Up next, another running back, and it's Miles Sanders for Philly. Their backfield was a mess, really, ever since Doug Peterson got there with who he was going to rely on and who he was going to give carries to. I have a feeling the same holds true for 2019. Why do you think Miles Sanders could get the bulk of the work?
Yeah, I think you're right. I mean, if you look at Doug Peterson's offenses since he's been there in Philly, the highest rushing share that we've seen from a running back is at about 37%, which is not very high. They've really run with a committee approach. Now, with that being said, you could argue that Miles Sanders is the best talent that they've had at running back since Doug Peterson has been there. They spent a second round pick on him. That's really telling that he's going to be used right away. They did just get Jordan Howard. So obviously there is some early down work that he's going to be competing for, but Jordan Howard, not much of a pass catcher. Miles Sanders was one of the highest reception shares in this class during his final season at Penn State. So I think that Miles Sanders will walk in, be an all around every down type back for Philadelphia. The problem, obviously, is that he's going to be in a committee. So I think that he's going to put up RB3 type numbers, but there really weren't a lot of landing spots for running backs to go to produce right away, which is why this is sort of a win for Miles Sanders, not only in redraft this season, but dynasty as well.
Miles Sanders, valuable, given the draft stock Philadelphia invested in him. And you know they want to come out of this draft with a running back, and Howie Roseman got his guy in the second round. The Eagles invested in Miles Sanders, which means you should take a pretty aggressive approach here and invest in him as well.